I just received a package and let's see what's inside.
Wow,
what a package. Wondering what's inside? Yeah. Here we go. Oh, wow. Biscuit la package. You wondering what's inside? Whew. Kaisa bhi roll karke bhai. Hum baba log hona se tha. This is a package from Kolkata, by the way. Sent by one of my cousin. Oh, another roll. Pillow case par roll karna hai isne. Ta-da! Wait. It's nothing but my camera. Right now, I'm recording from my phone, and there's a whole story behind how my camera landed up here like this. It's the early morning of Thursday and I'm here at the airport. I've been in Delhi for about like 3 months now, and time has finally come for me to go home. So I'm pretty sure there's a lot of things happening back there in Nagaland. So let's go see what's up. Hang in there, buddy. I'll see you in a minute. Good boy. It took a lot of time. Yup, and that was the last shot from the camera. And after that, I went in and I was sitting there at the boarding gate waiting to board. And I was kind of tired, so I dozed off a little bit. And by the time I woke up, I was already getting late, so I hurried inside the plane, and after 20 minutes later, as soon as the plane started taking off, I came to my realization that my camera was missing. But it was too late for me to go get it, so I tried seeking help from the cabin crew there. They said they'll look into this matter, but they never did. And 1.5 hour later, as soon as I landed in the Mapur, I tried everything I could to get in touch with the customer care back there at Kolkata airport, and it was the worst experience, horrible experience, and I'm never going to forgive them. They kept on transferring me from one call to another, from one call to another, and nobody really helped. I just wanted them to go check if my camera is still there. And after trying over and over again later in the evening, I think it was around 5 to 6 o'clock, I was lucky enough to have, you know, came across this guy. I was able to get in touch with this guy who was willing to help, but by the time he went to check, my camera was already missing. But then he promised to help me get back my camera, and I was finally able to get in touch with the passenger who took my camera. They contacted him, and that's how I got my camera back. Which brings us here. Do I have to start this again from the beginning? What a package. Yeah, so that was the story, and finally, thank God, I was lucky enough to have my camera back. I thought, mo wapas na paunay bhavishya, but luckily, I got it back. So let's try out. So bhale asula, battery low ase. So I'll just charge this camera and then continue the video from this one. Let's go. Wow. Okay, wait, yeah, it looks fine, it's working. Okay, let's get back to the concept of this video. I'm pretty sure there's a lot of things happening back there in Nagaland, so let's go see what's up. Okay, so it's been 2 weeks I've been here in Nagaland, and when I first came, there was a lot of things happening. You go to YouTube, all you see is videos about Monica, yeah, that fucking lady. And everybody's creating videos about her, same content, same thumbnail, and everything. And some random outsiders coming to Nagaland, aro Nagala, alo baba kotako, they get all the attention and views. While on the other side, Polar Lights has just dropped one of the best songs of all time. That sounded like Kanye West.
But Beyonce had one of the best videos of all time.
Polar Lights, one of the best bands from Nagaland. Their songs are on another level. There's no artist or band from Nagaland that has ever produced or written songs like Polar Lights. They have been the best and they deserve everything. But nobody giving a shit about this breaks my heart. Kushi kushi manuhe views our attention pie dege. And what's happening right now? Yeah, there's World Cup going on the other side. There are fights going on the other side. A lot of memes about Argentina, a lot of memes about Messi, and some random fangirl crying over Argentina. That's it. Enough of this bullshit. That's it. That's all I can have. That's enough of internet for today. See you in the next video.